Good morning and welcome back. It's like winter time today. Yesterday was in the 20s. Today, well, it's 5 degrees. But it's Saturday, April the 19th. Not sure when you're watching this, but today is the day of the big buck show here in town. It is a fabulous hunting and fishing show. But we're going to make a special stop on the way back. And I'll show it to you because Jen and Ella brought something home the other day from a place that I thought there's no way this came from there. You're going to have to stick around to see what that is. The going to town rig, well, we've developed a bit of a electrical issue, shall we say, so we're gonna have to work on that. You'll see that in a future video. I know I'm all over the place, whether I'm fishing or working on this or working on that or going to the big buck show, which is where we're going. So let's get moving. Almost fell down there.
Well, we are a couple blocks from the Tilbury Arena where the big buck show is, and you can see the cars are lined up both sides of the street. But we have preferred parking. My in-laws live right across the road from the arena, so we're gonna park in their driveway. But look at the people.
Not only is it a little cool though today, it's a little breezy as well. We're gonna head over here first. I believe over here they got a, Jesus, that wind's cold, outdoor trout fishing pond. Let's see if them fish are biting. Somebody called the military. Maybe they're getting rowdy. All right, we stood there for a couple minutes, didn't see anything getting caught. The water looked a little murky. Couldn't even see the fish swimming. Let's go inside and see what the exhibits are. We're lining up for that smoked meat over there. LSC Pro Tackle, in there. Could use one of those right there. These are the mounts that are in for the competition. That is huge. Dude, this is bigger. This is the Canada in the Rough booth here. Firebrand custom baits. There's a big one there.
Oh, those look familiar. Some of these and I lost them.
Okay, we're going to do our next set of Rafa prizes.
Hand spray them?
Yeah, airbrush them.
That's nice work.
Thank you.
Well, that was a great show as usual. Go back outside here and see what's going on. Maybe we should increase the size of our workshop. Look at that. Or that one. Military garden to burn. I think I could find a purpose for this.
Well, the big buck show's done for us. We are going about to head home, but first, we got to stop at that place that I didn't tell you about to pick up that thing that I didn't tell you about. Yeah, I know, the mystery, eh? Just, it's all a mystery.
Well, somebody else beat me to them. They had Guggen Squad spinnerbaits here. Let's see what else we got. We got chatterbaits. I found some spinnerbaits down here. Single blade willow leaf.
Well, that did not work out like I planned. So I did go to the dollar store, and that is where Jen found that Guggen 3/8 ounce spinnerbait with the willow leaf, a dual blade. And I couldn't believe she got that at the dollar store. So I came back today. I was going to buy the rest of what they had, but there was none. So somebody obviously seen them before I did. I did pick up a chatterbait, some more jig heads, and a little smaller. That's a, looks like it might be a 1/4 ounce spinnerbait. Single willow leaf, white. That's all they had, and it's a typhoon, which means it's a typhoon. I picked up some 3/4 ounce jig heads and a big bag of kettle corn. That's it. That's all I got. Well, we didn't make out too good at the dollar store, the secret place that had the Guggen, supposedly. When I say supposedly, it did. The Guggen spinnerbaits for $5. Somebody else, like I said, obviously saw them and said, hey, I'll take those, because I would have done the exact same thing. That is going to be it for running around town. Oh, no, it is not. We got this pretty cool place here in town. We call it the Bakery. It hasn't been open that long. And they've got the most fantastic. Is that a phrase? They have the best baked goods in Chatham Kent. Hands down. Nobody can top them. And we've been to a lot of places. I'm going to run in there and grab a couple of things. And I'll show you what we got when I get out. Because I'm not sure how partial they are to liking cameras. And in case you're wondering, that building right there, Helena's Cakes Cafe and Bakery. Customized cakes and sweets. It is to die for. Be right back. Well, that is always a treat going into that store. Get it? Treat. Bakery. Never mind. All right. Here's what we got. Got Ella a cupcake. Jenna gluten-free s'mores. And I've got a cherry cannoli. Never knew what a cannoli was until I ate one of those things. Anyway, that's all I got for today's video. Hope you all enjoyed that. I'm going to go pack some calories on. Just keep... Ooh, like I need that.